Hi-ho everyone, Nancy here. I'm doing part two in a series. This is another video that shows you some silly treats that I made back in Girl Scout camp. This one we called Ants on a Log.
So back in my Girl Scout days, we used to make ants in a log by starting out with a piece of celery filled with peanut butter. And you can use either chunky or creamy, whatever is your preference. And then you put raisins on it and it becomes ants on a log. And then at the store, I saw chocolate-covered raisins, and so I thought, oh, deluxe ants on a log. And then I thought, what else would be good with peanut butter? And I saw banana chips, so you have chips on a log. And they make candy corn now in Christmas colors. They call reindeer corn, and so this one could become reindeer chow on a log. Then I saw gummy worms. I thought, oh, how funny, put a worm on a log. Here's a Tootsie Roll, so that's a log on a log. Toffee-covered peanuts can become nuts on a log. These Cadbury chocolate balls with a candy coating can become balls on a log. And then if you combine the toffee peanuts and the Christmas balls, you have nuts and balls on a log. And you wouldn't only have to do this at Christmas. Look, at Halloween, you could put marshmallows on and you have ghosts on a log. Playing off that, I took two marshmallows and put it on with a toothpick, and now you have snowmen on a log. So you could either make these in advance, or you could put bowls out and people could make their own creation. And just think, they're healthy. They're Christmas treats made with vegetables, after all.